He's now looking for Mongo.
Looking exactly. That's who he wanted to find. It's Steve Mongo McMichael. He'll find him.
And that's who he's trying to get to. Green will not be denied. And the fight goes on here.
You can ring that bell all you want.
You're not
They're
kidding.
Not going to stop.
There is no order here at all. You are seeing a punctuation mark on what has been a wild nitro, and we're not done yet. And we've got Harlem Heat coming out, and the Steiners cut him off.
Look at this, Shabani. I've never seen anything like this in my life.
They are fighting outside. Kevin Green and Mongo are fighting. There are fights everywhere here. In the ring. Out of the ring. This is about as wild as we have ever seen it on Nitro.
Well, Tony, imagine this.
Look at the fight going on in the ring and the fight going on in the entranceway.
There are bodies all over the place. People are laid out in numbers.
Hell of a watch out, cameraman. Booker T sent crashing by Scott Steiner.
Uh-oh, things don't look good here.
Oh, my goodness. Right to the chest for crying out loud.
Are we still out? I'm down here on the floor. They're right above me. Steiner's in Harlem Heat. They run a Harlem Heat right into the rail. We're down here underneath the table. Tony, you all right?
Let's get this headset on here.
Are you all right?
This is the wildest night our sport has ever seen.
Tony, if this is a sample of what the pay-per-view is going to be like, look what's breaking loose here.
I can't imagine what the Great American Bash is going to be like Sunday. Out comes Mortis and Glacier.
They're fighting all over the building.
Wrath is here. Many of the stars of Mexico out. They're just grabbing people and hitting. In the ring, Piper. Kevin Nash continues.
Glacier's out there.
Glacier and Mortis.
Here we go again. They're right above us right now. Tony, are you all right? I don't know where Shivani is. I don't know where anybody is. I don't know how much longer I can stay here. I need some help out here. I need some help now. Oh. I don't know what to make of this. I don't know how they're going to stop this. There's so many fights broke out here. Everybody's fighting everybody. Tony, where's Tony? Kevin Stav is back out. I can see me coming out. The Barbarian is fighting all over the building. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here now.
Completely destroyed our set here. Brain, get the headset back on if you would. And Hogan has arrived. Literally everyone here, DDP is out. He gets nailed on the outside. The Macho Man out, he's down. I have never in the years I've been doing pro wrestling seen anything like this in my life. Sting has arrived. Sting has arrived. DDP down on his feet. He's got the belt.
And he's not backing down from anybody.
The 22,000 standing here. Sting has had enough. He's holding everybody off. Daring anyone to step in his way. As DDP is still out, he hit very hard that time. Hit in the back. Look, the Macho Man wants to get to him. Hit in the back by Hogan.
I've never seen anything in my life so out of control.
This has been an absolutely breathtaking night. Of feud, of bad blood, of hatred, of what had developed over a year between NWO and WCW. Battle lines drawn like never before. As they try to sneak behind Sting, knowing that they can't get there. Knowing that there's a bet. As we said, I can't in the world imagine what the Great American Bash is going to be like. If this is any indication, it is going to be the wildest night our sport has ever seen.
In the history of our sport, I believe that.
No question about it.
What's he doing now? Look at this.
Stays away, and this, carnage everywhere. What's he doing?
Sting's trying to revive him.
Nitro. Oh, what a night. He's still holding him off.
Oh, my goodness.
The DDP is gone.